So I'm here at the MGM in Las Vegas, where Floyd Money Mayweather and Miguel Cotto will hold their press conference tomorrow. Usually there's a podium, but this is different. This is couches and like a lounge. They will meet, different kind of atmosphere. Mayweather, of course, very confident today. He came here stormed by fans. Cotto was here. A lot of his fans are in the building. As you could tell, right now it's empty. It's the end of the day. But come fight night, this room will be packed. Wall to wall, as you can see the posters, Mayweather, Cotto, Mosley, Canelo, excitement is in the air. This has taken over the MGM. Here's where all the radio stations will be sitting and doing their interviews, and of course the podium, we'll check it out. This is the view. Right now the room is empty, but just a couple days, Mayweather, Cotto, there you have it. So stay tuned for more. Who do you guys think would win? Floyd Mayweather or Miguel Cotto? For ESPNReporting.com, I'm Ali Sekback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, @Sekback.